गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ पेज नंबर 106, फिगर 8.15, शोइंग यू डबल सर्कुलेशन इन हार्ट एंड द हिपैटिक पोर्टल सिस्टम थ्रू लिवर. यू कैन सी दिस इज हार्ट, दे हैव शोन फोर चैम्बर्स. हेयर वी हैव लिवर, द लार्जेस्ट ग्लैंड ऑफ द बॉडी, स्टमक, ठीक है, दैट स्मॉल इंटेस्टीन, दैट इज ड्यूओडेनम पार्ट. दिस इज पैनक्रियास, लार्ज इंटेस्ट, yes, colon, ascending colon, transverse colon and descending colon and small intestine. So, you know, food is digested in the small intestine. So, what happens? That deoxygenated blood is entering these organs. Then, it is being transported to liver. And that is all food absorbed, brought to liver. And that is hepatic portal vein. Through that it is being transported to liver, and from liver through hepatic vein it will be collected and poured into inferior vena cava. Then from right auricle to right ventricle, then it will be carried to lungs for oxygenation. This is the vein from head, anterior vena cava. They have shown with blue dotted lines, okay, blue arrows, and this red one, they are showing oxygenated blood. So oxygenated blood brought to digestive system, then from there, so hepatic portal vein is the system that begins from the capillaries and ends also in the capillaries. So it is bringing the blood from digestive system, especially small intestine and stomach, into the liver, so that the good things or useful substances may be stored there, and blood may be detoxified, because liver is also detoxifying blood, and then it will be transported for oxygenation to heart. Then comes pulse. The arteries, on account of their elastic muscular wall, distend every time blood is forced through them due to contraction of heart. Ventricles are contracting, and that jerk is felt into the arteries also. So this distension can be easily felt by pressing your finger gently over an artery that has come up superficially, such as radial artery of the wrist, on sides of the thumb, and counting of the pulses, indirectly the counting of heartbeat. And it increases due to physical exercises or even under certain emotions. Pulses, this is definition. If they are asking definition, that you have to read, that alternate expansion and elastic recoil of the wall of arteries due to ventricular systole, and this is how we count it. Okay, then comes to blood pressure. This is useful to know, that blood pressure is pressure which the blood flowing through arteries exert on their walls. And there are two limits of this pressure. The upper limit, that is systolic, means when ventricles are contracting, they are pushing the blood with a force, which is at the time when fresh blood is pushing through the artery as a result of ventricular contraction of heart. And lower limit, that is diastolic pressure, is one which is recorded when wave has passed over, means relaxed state. So normal blood pressure for adults is 100 to 140 millimeter systolic and 60 to 80 millimeter diastolic. Then a rise in blood pressure above 140 by 90 is known as hypertension, that is high blood pressure in popular language. Then comes tissue fluid and lymph. Tissue fluid or intercellular fluid, as the blood flows in the capillaries of the tissues, the plasma and the leukocytes, they leak out through their walls. And this fluid, that is plasma plus leukocytes, bathes the cells, and it is called tissue fluid or the intercellular or extracellular fluid. It is from this fluid that the cells absorb oxygen and other required substances, and in turn give out carbon dioxide and other waste back into it. So lymph and lymphatic system, some of the tissue fluid may be reabsorbed into the blood vessels, but most of it enters another set of minute channels. They are called as lymph vessels, where it is called as lymph. So main lymph vessels, they have shown in 8.16, that we can see the lymph flows in these vessels due to contraction of surrounding muscles. This again is a beneficial effect of exercises. When you are doing physical exercise, then this flow is in a good way. So lymph vessels on the way drain lymph into lymph nodes, from where fresh lymph channels arrive and ultimately pour the lymph into major anterior veins close to their entry into right auricle. and is again in circulation. So constituents you have to learn. So till now we have done blood, then plasma you should know. Now serum we were knowing when clotting we have done, and now it is lymph. So its cellular part is only leukocytes, mostly they are lymphocytes present, no blood platelets present, no RBCs even in lymph. And non-cellular parts are 94% water. Solids are proteins, fats, carbohydrates, enzymes and antibodies, etc. That makes 6% of total non-cellular part. This is the diagram that is showing you distribution of main lymph vessels in the human body. Thoracic duct opens into left subclavian vein, and right lymphatic duct opens into right subclavian vein and posterior vena cava. This is posterior vena cava. Then lacteals drain into lymphatics, ileum, because ileum, you know, villi are there. Villi, we had one labeling of lacteal. So they are draining into lymphatics. Fats is, are mainly absorbed by lacteal. Then here comes spleen, a major lymphatic organ. And underarms also have lymph nodes, then throat area, neck area, then lymph glands are here. Then lymph nodes here in groin area also we have. What are the functions of lymph? That I will explain you in the next video.